In this session, we have covered three topics, and by the end of the session, we should be able to explain working capital, describe the components and types of working capital, and explain the need for working capital. Thank you.